lot of expectation heaped on this young man. His first senior event, disappointing in the short, which is why he's in eighth place going into the free. Just 15 years of age. Skating to Hans Zimmer's Last Samurai. It's Kao Miura from Tokyo. Scheduled three quads in this program. First up, a massive combination. No, timing all wrong. Would have been the quad triple toe loop, just a double. Salco next up. Spot on. Really exciting. Oh. Wonderful. Looks back on track now. Quad toe, triple toe. Down on the second quad toe loop. Managed to hold on into the Salco at the end of that combination. Fatigue setting in. Gulping in air, and why not? David is absolute all. You can see he's really struggling. Shouldn't laugh. Great talent, Kawamura. It looks like that third quad he went for was probably only a triple. Need to see that back in replay. But he did well after, looking as if he was struggling when the first quad became a double. Came straight back with the quad salchow and then landed the quad toe triple toe. But he wasn't overawed and looks like he's destined for the big time, this guy. Yes, that must have felt awful. Straight back with the quad salchow. First senior competition of any description. And there's the quad toe, triple toe. Problems on the triple axel. And they are marking the other quad toe as a triple toe. But you can't fault him for attack or commitment. 15-year-old who's got his sight set high. Now able to smile. Yeah, I think we're going to see a lot more of him in the years to come. He may not well be at the World Championships this year, but in years to come, you wouldn't write him off. That's his best score, both for the free and overall. 210, that is really strong. And you can see some 20 points clear of Soto Yamamoto.